Hello, this is Zeta Domenio from Pokemon Community, and this is Pokemon Raptor EX. Oh, hold on a sec. Forgot to adjust some settings. Sorry about that. This is the new opening. Apparently, this is the first time I've seen this. In fact, I don't think I've ever seen the regular opening from the original Raptor, so this is going to be a new experience for me, too. Yeah, this is the thing I canceled the other one for. I probably have something wrong. That's why. I knew I'd still make some sort of mistake. Yep, this is the actual Raptor EX, 2 days before release as of filming. That's right. That is freaking right. That is actually pretty badass in my opinion. If you've ever watched an LP of Pokemon Raptor, you've probably seen that before. We're 2 minutes in, and I already made a mistake. Two mistakes. Three mistakes, I guess. This world is widely inhabited by creatures known as Pokemans. Okay, that hurts saying it. We humans live alongside Pokemon as friends, and we have a Buizel to represent them. We're doomed. At times we play together, and at other times we work together. Okay, that line just cracks me up. You mean, we have them do the work. Some people use their Pokemon for battles, and they are awesome. What do? You just sit around in your lab not really doing anything, really. I conduct research so that we may learn more about Pokemans. Alright, I said I wouldn't say that anymore, and I just lied to you. Sorry. And no, you don't. In fact, the only professor that actually did something was Birch. And maybe Rowan. In fact, I think you're pretty much the only one that I haven't really seen do any professorly work. You still don't know many things about Pokemon. We know some. We know a lot, actually. There are also many Pokemon unidentified. That one I can agree with you with. That's why I study Pokemon every day. You just stand around in your lab, like, staring at the wall. Why don't you tell me a little bit about yourself, pedo? I'm a boy. Could this wonderful voice go to a girl? Let's go with Zeta. Something tells me that all the letters are going to be capitalized. Let's hope it isn't. Here we go, Pokemon Raptor EX. Okay, that's a complete contradiction, but I'll let it slide since this game is so awesome. Oh, and I just noticed, yes, all the letters are capitalized. wonderful. Yeah, if you hear that, that's probably going to make the menu come up. I'm just too used to doing pressing button mashing B, so expect to hear that. No, Piplup doesn't deserve a name. The beeping. Where'd that deadbeat go? Whoa! I didn't say anything. Can I? Right there. Shit. Immediate E. Ah, well, they worked pretty hard on this. Couple typos can get in there, you know? I mean, it's the same way with writing stories. Typos will go in there. Now I'm gonna save and see if the TV still has that glitch that was in the 1.0 version, but I doubt it. Okay, no it doesn't. You don't have to worry about that. But since I'm paranoid, ah, shift does that too? Huh. I did not know that. Since I'm paranoid, I'm doing this. Oh, another cool feature. And I don't even know how to get it in there. Oh, never mind. That's right, you can do whatever battle you want to do with it. The one I'll be doing for this LP though will probably be the Heart Gold Steel Silver. And there's more. Wow. After a boss battle. There's only two bosses that actually use that music. Alright, let's just... Oops. Oh crap, I confused myself. There we go, trainer battle music. I think you get what it does. Yeah, it has the exact same. Alright. Enough of that. I've already spent 8 minutes of your time. I don't think you want to see me playing around with the options. Even though I'm pretty sure you'd probably eat everything up that I'm doing right now since it's 2 days before the official release. Play with your own settings. Ooh, we're already almost out of time. Well, when we come back, I'm probably going to have different settings. And hey, I didn't majorly glitch up anything this time. That's really good. Although I confused myself one time. Anyway, next time, we're probably going to start off in a battle just so I can show the difference. See ya.